You may not have as much of a problem as someone.
Yeah, of course.
Excellent. Thank you, Tom.
Hey, guys. Yeah. How's it going?
It's all right.
Welcome aboard the Milano.
Yeah.
Doing pretty well. Come on up here, man. Who are you? Want to say hi to him?
Over here.
No, there's a correct answer here, Groot. What do you mean, Rocket?
You know what? Rocket and Star-Lord are both my favorite party. Do R2, but mostly, I'm okay, alright? So you got the reason today, I'm going to try to sit on it first.
Yes, you and Rocket did come through a lot together. Even though he does treat you like a tree. Well, you are a tree, you're right. So I guess it's fitting.
Yeah, it is fitting.
Yeah.
Are you and Gorup going to help?
We have this unspoken thing between us. But, hey, maybe you can help me.
Yeah, okay.
So I tried playing Lost on 4 the other day. It didn't really work out that well. No. But you don't have to tell him the story or anything.
I am good.
No, I said you don't have to tell him the story.
I am good.
Dude, are you trying to embarrass me?
I am good.
You are? Great. Nice to hear. Yeah, so like he said, that's when I hit my head on my table. And Gamora still isn't dancing. Do you have, like, any good songs maybe I can use to look for?